We're going to sit back, enjoy our story of Tales from Hans Christian Andersen.
Well, okay. It is a lovely shade of green.
Lovely shade.
artillery came by, the infantry marched by, the cavalry galloped by, and everybody was cheering like mad. Except one little boy. You see, he hadn't heard about the magic suit and didn't know what he was supposed to see. Well, the king came by, the little boy looked and horrified and said,
"Look at the king! Look at the king! Look at the king! King! King!
The king is in the all together, but all together, but all together, it's all together as naked as the day that he was born. The king is in the all together, but all together, together, it's all together as he was born."
Thank you.
it for my prince. And I hope at least one will work.
And a new king.
12 girls came to the castle hoping to wed the prince. Each one a true princess, but for one reason or another, each one was found to be unsuitable by the queen. Thank you. It was built inside an ordinary lake, and in the lake was an ordinary nest with some eggs. Suddenly, there was a crack.
Quack!
And another crack.
Quack!
And then